much and it's raping my health, but it passes the time when you're bored with yourself and grow tired of the way everything seems to be when there's drawbacks among everything that you see. And I've come to the conclusion at 25 that I'm sort of a drag, but my nature's kind, and a wise woman showed me that that's all you need at the end of your days. But it's hard to agree when there's so much inside and too much to say, and a need to be better with each passing day. And they're looking at me and there's nowhere to hide. Yeah, I'm cool on the surface but burning inside. Ooh, I'm burning inside. I'm burning inside. Ooh, been thinking about her every day since I left. Come to think of it, I haven't quit since we met, and I know that this kind of talk's overdone, and everyone seems to be bitching about love, but I guess there's a reason I don't feel ashamed. Used to be rather fearful of seeming cliche, but I'm anxious, tired of thinking so much. And before I black out, I remember your touch, and I'm dreaming of you in a white summer dress in the middle of winter when all is a mess, and you're looking at me with your steel.